Out to the middle now. It's time for the coin toss. The visitors win the toss and will bowl first.
Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away.
Good running there. They add two.
Yes.
They'll get one more.
Plays it nicely along the ground.
Wait there.
End of the over, four off it.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Waiting.
No shot offered.
Yep.
Oh, good shot. Shout, but was there anything to shout about?
The whole team running over to celebrate. This one means a lot.
The batsman leading the field is put behind for seven. The score is now 1-5. The right-handed batsman is coming in at number 3.
Baird is about to face their first ball.
Yep. Yeah.
Got a taste for it, and now that's two wickets in a row.
The bowler has now won a hat-trick with that wicket.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the city end. Dixon gets the better of the batsman. I like that shot. Nice technique. This time, that one.
Gone. Great reflex catching there. It's always tough when the ball's coming at you so fast.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
Wicket in this match, really important. Not mucking about here. First ball, and he's off the mark.
Out! That's a special catch.
Well, the bowler's doing well here to constrain this total. Let's see if their batsman can make it count. Well, the batsmen don't have a lot to do here and should chase this total down nice and quickly.
The right armour is coming into the attack from the river end. Along the ground.
He's off the mark with that shot.
He's off the mark and will now be looking to build. Nothing hard about that one. Easy catch.
Not able to connect there.
And that completes a very good over. Watkins, the spinner, coming into the attack.
Great shot.
Yep.
Wow, that's been put away nicely. Well, you'd usually expect much more from them than this. Important wicket.
Let's that go through to the keeper.
Yes.
Solid shot. Goes for four.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.